Are you an engineer? Do people call you a nerd? Are you good at math? Those could be all signs that this video is for you, because DJI just came out with the RoboMaster S1, which is a robotic car that does all these advanced features based on the programming that you put into it. So we're gonna talk about it in today's video. It's gonna be a short video. A lot of it I don't understand because I'm not a programmer, I'm not a developer, so it's way beyond my head. And I know about drones, I know about filmmaking, and DJI is very forward thinking. Because the fact that they're coming out with RoboMaster S1, this essentially programmable toy for children, for high school kids, and for people who are really into math and engineering, they're gonna get a lot of the young market enthusiastic about DJI products. And then later on, when they get older, they're gonna become DJI consumers or work for DJI to make the latest and greatest technology with artificial intelligence. So DJI is really smart. This product, I think, isn't just for profit, but it's to get the whole young generation behind DJI and what it does, also to help them out, help them learn. I think it's a good thing. So it's gonna cost $499. It's called DJI's Intelligent Educational Robot that lets users dive into the world of robotics, programming, and AI through exciting features and gameplay. So it's basically a way to learn math, engineering, artificial intelligence, and programming while playing with something. So it sounds pretty cool. Now, for whatever reason, if you live in Washington, D.C. or North Dakota, it will not be sold in those parts due to certain laws and regulations. Why, I don't know, but you have to bring it up with them. Now, it comes with all sorts of parts. It seems like an erector set or almost like a Lego set. I'm looking here online. Mechanum wheel roller. There's 48 of them. Okay, there's like 100 different parts here. You know, it's got 7 vision markers. It's got damping ring brackets. It's got 4 of those. So it's got all these different parts. And then you have to learn the programming. You can buy 2 of them and you can compete against your friends. So if you and your brother, or you and your sister, or you and your friend get together, you could battle it out. The nice thing about this RoboMaster is the wheels move not only forward, they move side to side. I saw, and it shoots out these little gel beads, I believe. Now, if you're interested in this robotic car, truck, shooter, whatever you want to call it, I'll put it in the link below. Now, I went to the RoboMaster website, which is owned by DJI. On it, it says the RoboMaster program provides competitions and events for young engineers that foster innovation and hands-on experience in the field of robotics. The namesake RoboMaster Robotics Competition is hosted by DJI, the world's leading consumer drone manufacturer, and is on its way to be the most influential robotics competition to date. Each RoboMaster event aims to incorporate the most up-and-coming technology in the field of robotics, such as computer vision, embedded systems, and artificial intelligence. So basically, you remember when you were back in school and they had these science competitions where you get together with your friend and you build something and then they give you all different prizes. It's kind of like that, but it's much bigger. And obviously the technology today is advancing so fast because we're talking about artificial intelligence and things like that. So this is pretty exciting. At the same time, I don't know why other companies aren't doing things like this. I think this is pretty brilliant by DJI in order to get the younger generation interested in what they're doing. And obviously artificial intelligence is one of the biggest fields that's gonna expand and take over the world in the next foreseeable future, the rest of our lifetime, my lifetime anyway. So I'm gonna make another video about this tomorrow. I don't wanna drag this video on too long, but basically DJI is looking down the road, not to just to be a drone manufacturing company, like it said there. I think they're looking to get into cameras, artificial intelligence, and just technology and other areas of the future, just kind of like Amazon started as a bookstore and expanded to basically own a grocery store, Whole Foods, and everything else. So I think DJI is slowly planning for the future and planting this really solid foundation by doing this, which is really smart. I think it would be wise for other companies to do something like this. They may just not have the backing that DJI has, the amount of capital and momentum that DJI has in the market. So that's my take on it. Also, one really important thing before I go, guys, I still have some coupon codes, some discount coupon codes from DJI Summer Sale to give away, and I'll give you an extra discount on top of the already discounted item, so you get a double discount. I also put a link up here to the original video I made. It's really short, explains all the products that are on sale. You can just comment below in that video, leave your email and the product you want, and then I'll send you the discount coupon code. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Give it a thumbs up. If you haven't done so, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be coming out with a lot of new videos about DJI products, drones, also the Osmo Action, and a lot of filming that I did recently. I'll be coming out with that very soon. So don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up. And my name is Brett Garamello, BrettGaramello.com. Appreciate the support. Drones for real.